Thank you. Well, let me tell you how I was told about George and how he died. Georgie was a wheat farmer up on Green Lane Road. And one day, he was caught by the police. And then he was sent to jail, where he had to do a couple of years. And to get by, he had to trade in some favors with some bikers to be safe in prison. And he did what he had to do, and after some years, he was free and he went home on Greenland Road to see his family. And some more years went by. Until one day, when the bikers, they came to him for unsettled debt. The neighbors could hear the motorcycle engines roaring, driving up on Green Lane Road, and stopping at George's house. And there the bikers went in, dragged out George, his wife and his daughter, and tied them up to some poles in the driveway. And while Annie and Mia, the daughter, the wife and daughter, they watched, put a shotgun to George's head, and they pulled the trigger, and blew off his face. George just hanging there, me and Annie unable to help, just watching. The bikers took off. And of course, George, he was dead. Years later, I went there on Green Lane Road. And at the bar, I met Annie and Mia. Been told the story about George's death. I had to ask them, was this true? Was it how it happened? And if so, how did he get by afterwards? So I asked him that. And then she simply asked, and I answered, well, we had to eat a lot of squirrels afterwards. With George gone, bringing home no money. Pretty shocked by this answer, I looked at Mia, the daughter. She was just staring into the air, all empty. And then finally she said, the day Daddy died, I'm never gonna forget.